since he has left. Had some time to self-reflect, so now I'm writing this to you.